What do you do to prevent violence against women and children in your community?
What does a violence-free Pacific look like to you?
I prevent violence against women and girls in my community by advocating about human rights and gender equality. What do you do to prevent violence against women and girls in your community?